Yeah, Chris, temperatures are starting to climb at this point as the breeze starts to relax just a little bit. It's going to cool down nicely tonight. We're up to 92 degrees currently in Sacramento at the Executive Airport. Southwest wind blowing at about 10 miles per hour. Those beautiful blue skies, they abound. There's not much cloud cover here in Northern California today. Getting just enough of a breeze in Stockton to help push the flag out. Northwest wind blowing at 8 miles per hour. Current temperature is 94 degrees. And in Modesto, temperature of 93 degrees with the northwest wind blowing at 8 miles per hour. Again, it's a pretty sight, though, here across Northern California. In Fairfield, currently 89 degrees. Sunny skies in the southwest wind blowing at 18 miles per hour. And Lake Tahoe, 80 degrees. Sunny skies in the southwest wind blowing at 9 miles per hour. Weather watchers calling in with some temperatures here. Oroville, 94 degrees. Strawberry Valley, 83. Tahoe Keys, 85. Manteca, 96. And Citrus Heights got up to 95 degrees today. Here's a beautiful sunset shot over the Incline Village. It looks like we have nice here from Gingerbread Man. Thanks for sending this beautiful picture in. We love the pictures. Send into KCRA.com/ulocal. You can get those pictures in. We'll try to get them on the air. Marine layer. It's still along the coast of California. We're going to still feel its cooling influence, especially in coastal areas. But even overnight here in the valley, delta region, areas closer to the delta are going to get the full impact. While elsewhere, it's going to be a bit warmer as we make our way through the next couple of days. Sierra 7-day forecast shows temperatures that are going to stay in the lower 80s as we get through Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, dropping off into the 70s by Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. Then we start to warm up again. Overnight temperatures ranging generally in the 40s. So a fairly uneventful 7 days for the Sierra. And taking a look at Quincy, 91 degrees tomorrow, 84 in Pollock Pines. We'll start off your work week in Arnold with an 86 degrees, sunny skies and a southwest wind at 10 to 15 miles per hour. And through the Motherlode, temperatures upper 80s through Grass Valley, mid 90s though in Auburn, Jackson 93, 95 in Angels Camp, and 96 degrees in Sonora. So temperatures staying very warm. We're going to be in the mid 60s though, San Francisco, nice and cool with early morning low clouds and fog. 85 in Concord, San Jose 82 degrees and warming up to about 90 degrees in Fairfield. Temperatures will be in the 90s in through the valley with temperatures in the mid 90s in Lodi, 97 in Manteca. Modesto, you're going to be pushing close to the century mark there with a forecast high of 99 degrees. Again, the farther away you get from that breeze, the influence of the Delta breeze, temperatures will be running a bit warmer, like Marysville's 99, Roseville 98.